ate breakfast, we ran around the neighborhood, and now we're going to go to Death Splits downtown. So, eek. So here we go. We're going downtown somewhere. There's lots of places to see, apparently. It's like a mile of land. So let's see what happens. Stop talking to birds. This reminds me of that strip on Sunset with all the little bars. Miami vibes. $16. That's highway robbery. So I have no idea where we're going, but we're gonna continue to go there. Denver was the nation's largest city park system with more than 200 million parks in the city. So they said these were to deter homeless, but I answered they're to put pigeons in their butt. There's so much random stuff here. That's cool. I was watching some other YouTuber people and they said to use Starbucks. They said to use this mall ride because it's free. I kind of want to get on it, but I don't want it to drop me off somewhere. I don't know where I am. So we got on to the mall thingy. I found something I want to do. Aaron's participating, so I'm excited. That was fun, and then some older lady came with her baby and like joined us to play. So I guess he was a holy man, a monk in gray. He was like, peace, and he was like, peace. So I was like, oh, he wants money. So I gave him like 20 bucks, and then he's like, no, peace, because Aaron's like, I don't have any money for you. And then he's all, no, peace, and he like gave us a necklace and a bracelet. But then when Aaron didn't have any money, he's like, no, peace.
He so took I guess my
you're not gonna have any peace. So anyway, we're going back to the hotel and we're gonna check out and get our car and then drive to this other motel, this other mall, because it's a place that Aaron wants to go to Zara.
This is the whole purpose of the trip, by the way, is to Zara.
Yes, we better go to Zara and you better buy something, you cheap.
I can't afford anything!
Fucking rolling in dough like Scrooge McDuck. So we got these little scooters. But I'm really scared of scooters and anything like this because I don't want to die. But Aaron's doing his. Just go. I did it. I was really scared to do it, but I'm doing it. Because I ain't no puss. This place looks like Stars Hollow from Gilmore Girls. Doesn't it?
If you're out on the road, feeling lonely and so cold, all you have to do is call my name and I'll be there on the next train.
God, these buildings are so old. They're just like humming.
I think they're not to be actually. I feel like they're newer buildings, but they made them like this way. You look this way.
Look at those cats. And dogs and cats. Do you see them?
Uh-huh. Aww.
There's so many cool places over here, but nothing's open. I don't know where we're going.
We're gonna go to the hotel right there.
Where?
Right there.
Let's cross forward. I wanna touch that bell. Ooh, bikes. Look at the bell. This bell is the only exciting relic. I mean, existing relic of Denver's old city hall, built on the site in 1883 and raised in 1936. That's cool. Do you want a picture with the bell? What did you say?
I said we should have left a scooter over here at the other scooters.
Oh yeah. It's like a scooter death ground. Remember that one time in LA you kicked over a scooter on a toddler? And then you just kept walking and I had to like fix the whole situation because you were being like lost in life. Those are nice. I love them. That was really fun. I was really, really scared to do that because I'm always scared of falling off of stuff because I'm really klutzy. But Aaron told me we could do it, so we did it and it was fun. I was so scared. I just kept thinking it was going to fly out from under me and break out my teeth. So we just left Zara. Did you get anything? Yay, he got something.
I got a really cool shirt.
So, finally got to get something, so I'm really excited because she's always said that she doesn't get anything. Okay, so Aaron's going to take us to go eat now. I don't know where we're going.
They're going to fruit food, which is like
tender greens. I hope they have fried chicken salad. They could really go for some fried chicken salad. Trying to avoid some damage. This place is really cute. So I always see these bags online, bonobos, but I've never seen them in real life. We're gonna go look at them. So we confidently went down to that place, thinking it was a bag store, and it was not a bag store. Pretty. Pretty. So pretty.
I love that ring. That's that dark store.
Aaron found jewelry.
How about scoring to the wrong bonobos? Because apparently there's more than one bonobos in the world.
I just wanted a bag. I didn't want to ask them either because they were like so awkward. They're like... So anyway, we just left.
I don't know what shift it is. All the shifters and all cars are in different places. Josh's is down here. This one's a twisting knob. Mine's up here. Oh, these people are waiting for my space. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
Aaron was just making a comment though. Like... He's like, it's nice that we're doing a lot this trip. And I was like, yeah. And he's like, I wonder, or something. I was like, I think we're just being more cognizant because the last trip we also said we were doing a lot more than we normally do. I think it's because, I don't know, I think I might have been bitching about it. Like, why are we always in this hotel room playing on your iPad? Like, we need to leave and go out and explore. Because we do usually just like sit around and like boohoo cry about how we don't have nothing to do and yet we're playing on our iPads. So I think we've just become more cognizant about that, so we've been doing a lot more. And it's like, why not? That's what vacation is for you to go explore things. Just like the little scooter things. Like, I was really scared to do it, but I was like, I'm on vacation. If I break myself on vacation, it doesn't matter. Nothing matters. But it was like it did. So we're going to the next leg of our trip. Where are we going? Don't say nothing. Yeah, I guess you can see. To a haunted mansion. Now we're gonna go see Molly Brown's museum. And I don't think there's any filming in there, so... There's lots of people in this park. Sounds like a concert or something.
Oh my god.
What?
I had a dream of that building.
Creepy.
And I've never been here before.
Aaron said this is the Capitol building. It's fancy. It's all shiny. What's this? Condos. I'm so excited.